The ultimate big dream would be to go professional, but on a smaller scale, just to go into college and yeah, like stay true to who I am and just remember where my values are at and become the best runner that I can be, whether that is professional or if it's seventh man on the team. Like, just be the best that I can and continue to have a passion for running as well as go and get my degree. I want to be a math teacher, so that's my follow-up after running.